from Shawnee Badger, number 24.
Okay, I'm going to cover Shawnee Badger, and then I'm going to get an interview with Marcy Winograd so you can hear what her amendments were.
I'm Shawnee Badger. I'm a delegate from AD 38. And first, I want to say thank you to the entire platform committee and everyone on the environmental plan committee. And thank you so much to Jan Ortiz also for being so helpful, and Arlen Miller also for being so helpful in this process. So I would really love to see the party take a stand on halting combating climate change by passing this amendment. Animal agriculture is the leading cause of species extinction, ocean dead zones, water pollution, habitat destruction, and deforestation, according to the Georgetown Environmental Law Review. Animal agriculture is responsible for more greenhouse gas emissions than is emitted from all transportation, according to the United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization. It consumes over half of the annual water used in the United States, according to the U.S. Geological Service. The average Californian, half of their daily water footprint is associated with animal agriculture, according to the Pacific Institute. And EPA statistics show that animal agriculture consumes over 540 times as much water as fracking. So, I would just love to see you guys support this amendment. Thank you.
So, it's 24 and 25 are the same amendment.
That might be. I know we had a.
Was there a duplication?
Yeah, there was one or two that somebody might have pressed the button twice, and we got almost the same.
Okay.
But we got what we've been in communication. Thank you, Sean, for being here, being so cordial, helpful, and educating us on this. So what we're accepting is we have an amendment under the agriculture and food safety sub plank, the very last bullet. Yellow. Well, this is yellow on mine. Right. It reads, I'll read it here. It says, support policy and legislation that educates and encourages the use of plant-based alternatives and as animal agriculture is a major contributor to climate change.